everyone. In this video, we will learn about how to upload a hex file of a project for NRF52DK developed by Nordic Semiconductor using NRF Go Studio. At first, you need to download and install NRF Go Studio, for which the link is given below in the video description. You can also download it from the official website of Nordic Semiconductor. This is the download option, from where you can download the software and install it in your PC. After installing NRF Go Studio in your PC, connect your NRF52DK to your PC via USB cable. Now, open the NRF Go Studio in your PC and select the option SIGAR 68250-6680 under the NRF Development Boards option present in the Device Manager window located in the left side. Click on Erase All option and wait for a few seconds. You will see a message Erase Completed in the log window at the bottom. After that, click on Program Application and browse through the project hex file which you want to upload in the File to Program option. For this video, we have chosen to upload the hex file of Blinky Fritos example program as shown in the video. After that, click on the Program option just below it and wait for a few seconds. You will see a message in the log window stating that the corresponding hex file is programmed successfully. Finally, you can observe in your NRF52DK that two LEDs, LED 1 and LED 2, are blinking. LED 1 is blinking at a higher rate than LED 2. Thank you for watching the video. For any queries, you can post in the comment section below.